of the presidential candidate of the Labour Party in the 2023 election, Peter Obi, wants politicians in the country to channel public funds to the development of the people. He said Nigeria's problem is a lack of leadership, explaining that God has blessed the country with all the good things in life.